poor girls. I don't know what to watch this crap.
Give me the remote.
I can get used to Gilmore Girls.
Hey, Eric, are you in there?
Matthew, hi, yeah.
Come on in.
I wanted to give you these. I found them by the trash, and, well, since I knew you were a dancer, I thought that they might be yours.
Yeah, I used to be. But I guess I should start looking for a real job now. Any openings in pudding distribution?
Well, I used to know a patient by the name of Richard Kearns. He had extensive leg damage, and he was in rehab, just like you, but the one thing that stood out about him is that he always carried his mountain bike with him in his room. It served as a constant reminder, and it helped him get through rehab. Richard, he's probably barreling down Mount Shasta right now as we speak. Which is why I want you to have these. I think it'll help you. Plus, they look a lot better on you than they do me, and a heck of a lot better than they do on Brett. Erica, take care. I have a lot of patience to take care of.
I saw fireworks float on the freeway, and behind closed eyes, I can't make them go away, cause you were born on the 4th of July. Freedom ring, well something on the surface, it stinks. I said something on the surface, well it kinda makes me nervous. So say that you deserve this, and what kind of God would serve this? We will cure this dirty old disease. Well if you got the poison, I've got the remedy is the experience. This is a dangerous liaison.
Franklin Roosevelt called, he wants his legs back.
To nothing in the end. I won't worry my life away.
Yeah, no, I'm still using one.
Hey, what's this?
I'll play that.
Hey, give that back!
Oh, I get it. It's a love letter. Scoring points in rehab. Let's see. Dear Erica. Oscar's a pretty girl. Oh, hey, it's the zombie walk.
You have no right.
Come on, you can get me. Better luck next time.